This is Gospel Awakening, a viewer-supported television show filled with motivating inspiration. Now, enjoy the show.
Good morning. Welcome to Gospel Awakening. I'm Debara Blackwell.
And I am Bishop Terence Jenkins. Good morning, Lady Jenkins-Blackwell.
Good morning, Bishop. We are excited about this show today.
We are. I'm on cloud nine. I am really on cloud nine. And you got to tell everybody why.
Why? Well, you know, I've always had a dream of going to London or France. Never been. But, you know, thank God for technology. Ooh, because we're going there today.
We're already there, actually. And I'm going to let you finish it. Tell them who we've got and what's about to happen.
Well, today we have Soul Sanctuary Gospel Choir. Mm-hmm. And they're going to come to you today with some beautiful, beautiful arrangements of some music they put together. And we just love them. And I'm just so glad that we were able to reach out to them and they agreed to be a part of our show today.
And because of you all and your support, the viewer support that we receive for this show, we're able to show this today. And we want to say thanks to each one of you. Now listen, please welcome into your home our friends from another country. They are here. In our studio, virtually speaking, you're going to enjoy Soul Sanctuary Gospel Choir.
Thank you. Losing him is the hardest thing I've ever been through. But Stephen L. Lyon's funeral home is doing so much for my family, I can't begin to put it into words. And because we pre-planned with Steve last year, we ensured that all of his wishes are being met. I don't have to worry about anything. My family can relax at this difficult time and celebrate his life.
Won't you give us a call today? We would be honored to provide you the trust, service, and compassion you rightfully deserve in your time of need. That is our promise here at the Stephen L. Lyon's Funeral Home.
Hello, I'm Debara.
And I'm Terence, here to let you know that Gospel Awakening's 2020 contract expires December 31st.
Here's how you can help turn that around. January the 15th, 2021 is the deadline to achieve our $15,000 budget for the first quarter.
And we're looking forward to signing that contract.
But it will only happen if you stop what you're doing right now and take the time to make your tax-deductible contribution.
Hey, cash app us at Gospel Awakening NC.
Or PayPal at support@gospelawakeningnc.org.
You can also visit our website.
Or mail us at Gospel Awakening 4584 U.S. 70 Business West. Clayton, North Carolina.
Hey, listen, Gospel Awakening is North Carolina's platform featuring gospel artists and inspiring people all over the world.
And we mean all over the world. Rome, Italy, London, United Kingdom, Southeast Asia.
And of course, our very own United States of America.
So take the time, pray about it, and give us your lead.
But whatever you do, don't let our coffee time together expire. Send your contribution before January the 15th, and let's do it again one more year.
One more year. Welcome back to our show. I tell you, this morning, you are going to love, you're going to love who we have for you this morning. I tell you, through social media, now we've been able to go all around the world.
Yes, absolutely.
So guess where we've been? To London and France. This morning we have with us, as you can see, we have, and they're going to introduce themselves, their whole name, but we have Miko with us, and Rachel, and Erica, and Clarence. Tell us, our viewing audience, your whole full name and where you are actually located right now.
And just before you do that, I want to hear all of you all say at the same time, say, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I know, better yet, say it in your language.
Oh, yeah.
Good morning.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
Okay. we knew it was out there, right?
Yeah. So introduce yourself, starting with Miko. Shall I say your whole name?
Miko Gedroich.
Awesome. Rachel?
My name is Rachel Owusu Ajay.
Clarence?
I'm Clarence Hunt.
And Erica?
Hi, I'm Erica Hesketh.
Awesome. Welcome to Gospel Awakening.
Amen. Welcome. We can hardly wait to get started. We are already a minute and a half into the interview. I told you it was going to go fast. Listen to me. Well, we've got to extend this because we've got you all from like London and France, and we want to know, we're looking at this first song, we're listening to it, The Prayer. Clarence, tell us something about The Prayer.
Well, we wanted to do a song to lift everyone's spirits during lockdown, and the message and the lyrics of The Prayer just summed it all up for us, just being hopeful and praying to God through these dark times. It was originally made famous by Celine Dion and Andrea Bocelli, but we used the gospel version by Donnie McClurkin and Yolanda Adams, and that was our inspiration for it, because we definitely felt that the song needed that positive energy during this time.
Now, and I'm going to try to share this with, I'm so excited about you all being here, but I'm going to try to share some of these interview questions. But Soul Sanctuary is Gospel Choir. Is that also stemming from the name of the church? Or is that just the name of your group? How did we come up with that name? And Miko might would know that, because he was a part of the founder too. I know that.
Yes. So when we started, we were in a Catholic church in the middle of London called St. Patrick's. And St. Patrick is associated with Ireland. So, you know, it's so we were the St. Patrick's Gospel Choir for 5 years. And then St. Patrick's had to shut to be refurbished. And we left the church. And so we had to come up with another name. So we all got together and tried to come up with a name that reflected who we were. Obviously Christian ministry, but also maybe somewhere where people would feel safe and you know, and somewhere where that, you know, and soul music. And so it just kind of came together like that. But we were originally the St. Patrick's Gospel Choir.
Wow.
Awesome. Yeah. Awesome. I want to ask Rachel, how long have you been a part of the group?
So I've been singing with Soul Sanctuary for 3 years now. I think like many people, we've been young singers in London looking for another way to connect with other singers, yeah, and also a way to worship and to share the good news of Christ. And so I just Googled in gospel choirs in London and found Soul Sanctuary Gospel Choir, and it's been great ever since.
Awesome. Awesome.
Yeah, we love having her around.
That's good.
Go ahead, I'll ask Erica, what do you do in the choir?
That's right.
I sing soprano and I love it. I've been in the choir for over 10 years, so a long time, but I love it. And I used to sing classical and jazz. And then one day I was in that church that Miko was talking about in London, and attended a service. And the choir in those churches is sort of above your head, you can't see them. And I heard this amazing music and I thought, what is that? And as they came down the stairs, I sort of collared the choir members and said, what group is this I want to join? And then I auditioned and that was that, really. So yeah, sing soprano.
Now, Clarence, since you're the main spokesperson right now for this group, how difficult is it? Now, I know you love the group, but how easy or difficult is it dealing with the choir, the group, getting them to do what you need them to do? Uh-oh, she's laughing. That's interesting.
Well, my response probably won't be the response of choir members, but look, I try to bring out the best in our singers, in our music, so that people who listen to it can really get something from it. We try to inspire people through our music, and doing so, I try to get the best out of the choir to do so.
Okay, well, awesome. This is great. I can hardly believe we're at 6 minutes, y'all. This is just incredible. I'm telling you, because, you know, we can just sit here all day and just say, wow, look at what God has done, you know, how he has brought us together, you know, through this pandemic, and we are all doing virtual things. I do want to ask, you know, is the virtual choir doing it virtually? How is that going? How easy or hard is that?
Well, at first, well, like everyone, we've always had to adapt during lockdown. Mm-hmm. We're unable to meet up and sing together, which we are used to. So when we decided to do these virtual recordings, because people have been asking us to continue to sing and to continue to inspire and spread the gospel of Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. So we've used what we have, and we have an awesome band leader and who has produced all our tracks and mixed them using the audios that we send him, either using audio equipment or just recording on our phones. So it's been difficult, but it's been a blessing at the same time, because we've still managed to continue to spread this wonderful music during this time.
Wow. All right, Lady Blackwell, I'm going to let you ask for the contact information to close us out. I've asked enough questions. Go ahead.
Are you looking forward to traveling possibly one day as a group?
Hopefully, one day.
Give our viewing audience just an, if someone was interested in inviting you to the United States, how would they do that?
Well, we've got a website, which is www.soulsanctuarygospel.com, and all of our contact details are on there. We're also on all the social media channels, so Facebook, if you just search Soul Sanctuary Gospel, you'll find us. Twitter, we're Soul Sanctuary GC, And we're on Instagram as well, which is Soul Sanctuary Gospel Choir. But the website's the easiest way.
Okay. Awesome. Well, I tell you what, I love it when we can come together for one purpose, and that is to love Jesus and to serve him. And it's wonderful knowing that all over the world that there is somebody we can reach out to who believe what you believe. Amen. That Jesus Amen. Is the Son of God, and Amen. That you're serving him, and that you're reaching out to the world through your music. We appreciate that.
Amen.
Thank you for having us.
And thank you all for being a part of us. Gospel Awakening viewers, watchers all over, thank you for watching the show. We're in London and France right here on Gospel Awakening. Stay right there because you're going to enjoy some more of the show. Y'all take care. God bless you all.
God bless you.
Which rested on the heads of the apostles.
Filled with the Holy Spirit, they began to speak in different languages.
Rise within us, Holy Spirit.
From every nation,
and each was amazed to hear his own language.
Others scoffed, saying,
"They have been drinking too much wine."
Rise with healing, Holy Spirit.
Peter, remember the prophet.
I shall pour out my spirit on all humanity.
Who will prophesy,
see visions, dream dreams?
Show your glory, Holy Spirit.
This Jesus is Lord and Christ.
Filled with remorse, they asked,
"What are we to do, brothers?"
"Repent," Peter answered, "and be baptized,
and you too will be given the Holy Spirit."
This is for all of us, all whom the Lord is calling.
and everyone was filled with awe. The apostles worked many signs and miracles, and all who shared the faith owned everything in common. They sold their possessions and shared everything among themselves. Each day they went to the temple, but met at home to break bread and praise God. And day by day, the Lord added to their number those who were being saved.
Losing him is the hardest thing I've ever been through. But Stephen L. Lyons Funeral Home is doing so much for my family, I can't begin to put it into words. And because we pre-planned with Steve last year, we ensured that all of his wishes are being met. I don't have to worry about anything. My family can relax at this difficult time and celebrate his life.
Won't you give us a call today? We would be honored to provide you the trust, service, and compassion you rightfully deserve in your time of need. That is our promise here at the Stephen L. Lyons Funeral Home.
Hello, I'm Debara.
And I'm Terence, here to let you know that Gospel Awakening's 2020 contract expires December 31st.
Here's how you can help turn that around. January the 15th, 2021 is the deadline to achieve our $15,000 budget for the first quarter.
And we're looking forward to signing that contract.
But it will only happen if you stop what you're doing right now and take the time to make your tax-deductible contribution.
Hey, cash app us at Gospel Awakening NC.
Or PayPal at support@gospelawakeningnc.org.
You can also visit our website.
Or mail us at Gospel Awakening 4584 US 70 Business West, Clayton, North Carolina.
Hey, listen, Gospel Awakening is North Carolina's platform featuring gospel artists and inspiring people all over the world.
And we mean all over the world. Rome, Italy, London, United Kingdom, Southeast Asia.
And of course, our very own United States of America.
So take the time, pray about it, and give us your lead.
But whatever you do, don't let our coffee time together expire. Send your contribution before January the 15th, and let's do it again one more year.
One more year. Well, time certainly flies. We certainly hope you have enjoyed our show today. And again, a special thanks to Soul Sanctuary Gospel Choir. Thank you so much. Woo. Thank you so much. Don't have a whole lot to say because our time is going short. So listen, I'm going to turn this right on over to Bishop Jenkins.
Yes, and because we're running out of time, we've had such a great time. I just want to always conclude to say thanks to all of you supporters, those of you who have supported. And it means so much to us. This is how we're able to meet the quarterly budget to do what we're doing and to keep our staff going. Listen, here's how those of you who have not, but maybe you've been thinking about it, here's how you can continue supporting Gospel Awakening. You can cash app us at the $ Gospel Awakening NC. Make sure you put the NC there. And you can also send a check to Gospel Awakening 4584 US 70 Business West in Clayton, North Carolina. And again, we just want to say, and that's 27520. Again, you can go to the website, you can give there. So many different ways you can continue supporting us. As long as you're supporting us, we can continue taking this show across the world. Now, until another Sunday morning, we want to say to each one of you, God bless you, and we'll see you next week.
Next week.
When I wake up in the morning, Lord,
and my heart is filled with pain. The smile I had upon my face is gone. Can't feel the sunshine from the rain. Then I think of you, and the world's all right with me. Lord, just one thought of you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. Your love affair, it will never end. When I think of you,
when I think of you,
when I think of you, and the world's all right with me,
the world's all right with me.
Lord, just one thought of you,
just one thought of you,
just one thought of you, and I know it's gonna be,
and I know it's gonna be
a lovely day.
Gospel Awakening is supported by viewers like you. We hope you've enjoyed this program. And until next time, God bless you.
I love the day. I love the day.